everybody. Welcome back to At Your Leisure. We had so much fun today out here at this great Tri-State Jamboree. And well, as we talked earlier, we covered the who, what, and where, but now we're gonna cover the how.
That's true, and that means that we only have two left after that. The how we did today was in an Arctic Cat Wildcat Trail.
Limited edition.
Limited edition. It's been a really sweet ride today. I want to thank Arctic Cat for providing us with the machine.
It was so slick. It really handled beautifully.
And the nice thing about it is it's comfortable side-by-side, and at 50 inches, it fits through all the narrow trail. So we have yet left to talk about the when. So we're going to switch things up today, and we're going to kind of go to our calendar of events first. The very first one is our calendar of events that's a whole year in advance, so that you can plan to be here next year for the Tri-State OHV Jamboree. It usually happens in the second week of March, okay?
Perfect March, time to be down here, not too hot.
Not too cold, not too dusty. Plan your calendars now. Registration usually opens in January, and they usually do fill up before the date gets here. So put a mark in January, I'm gonna register. Put a mark in March, I'm coming down here.
We also want to mention the Fallen Peace Officers Memorial Ride taking place in Moab on April 18th. This is a great ride through the Red Rock lands of the Southwest, and at every stop you come to a memorial to a police officer who was killed in the line of duty. It's a great way to experience these trails. Find out more at upoa.org. Now let's check out our AYL sticker winner. Chad and I actually caught this guy earlier today. Okay, here we are at the Tri-State ATV Jamboree, and look what we have. That's right, a vintage AYL sticker. Carl is our winner. Congratulations, Carl.
Thank you.
You know what? How long have you had that sticker on your truck?
Over 11 years.
11 years. And this is the first time we spotted him, but yet he hung in there and he's our sticker winner. Congratulations, you won yourself a Camp Chef stove. Please call us at 801-947-888 to get that prize.
And now it's time for us to do the greatest part of the show. It's telling you that we're going to do it yet once again next week. One more show. Take a look at what's going to be on.
Hey guys, if you liked that video, you're going to want to watch all of our other AYL videos. You're going to want to like it. You're going to want to share it. And you're going to want to subscribe, right? See all the buttons right here? This is what you're going to want to do,
click,
right?
Click
on them, because we have some really cool videos, all kinds of behind the scenes stuff, bloopers of Alicia crashing and stuff.
Why are you going to sell me out like that, Steven?
So you want to click all of these things and subscribe to our channel, because At Your Leisure is awesome. And we'll see you here for more videos.